Oh, he's going to talk a long time. Wow. They're going to get cold. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Richard Roman.
Hello.
Let's do the elbow bump.
Hey, good to
Welcome
see you.
Welcome to the show. It's great
Thank
to
you.
Have you here. You know, former restaurateur, chef, and foodie expert, Richard Roman brings us some of the coolest things here that we have for you in Gourmet Holiday, especially in the world of seafood.
Yes.
Especially when we're talking about Anderson seafood.
That's right.
And now, this tempura shrimp.
That's right.
You've seen it sell out every single time. It's been on air every single time. And that is because it is the real deal.
That's right.
It's tempura, just like you get at the Japanese restaurants. But when you go to the Japanese restaurant, do you know what you get? You get five of these on a plate for $25.
Yeah, exactly. You're going
right?
to the restaurant, you're paying top dollar. That's
right. Five of these on the plate for $25 at a Japanese restaurant, and you feel like you got a deal.
Yeah.
Today, we're going to give you 65 to 75 of them, three 1-pound bags each, and you're going to get four payments of $17.10 gets at home. Now, I have fewer than 1,200 to go around. And like I said, this sells out every time that it comes on air. So today, M63024 is your item number. Free shipping and handling. Get them home and try them out. They are the perfect snack. They're the perfect dinner. They're the perfect side dish. They're the perfect main dish. And they are the perfect appetizer for the holidays.
It is. You know what? I was so excited when we brought these in because you just said it. You usually have to go to that fancy restaurant. Mm-hmm. This is tempura. And again, it's Anderson Seafood. Mm. Over 40 years in the business, bringing the finest seafood to the finest restaurants. So now it's right to your house. Mm. And I cut this one in half. What do you think? Isn't it so fluffy? That tempura is this light, fluffy, crunchy exterior. It's a true tempura.
There's nothing like tempura.
There's nothing like it. Nobody ever makes this at home. So I wanted to cut this in half because I wanted to see the full length of that torpedo. The style of this is called torpedo, where they flatten shrimp. But look at how you have that shrimp the full length. So you get that nice, fluffy, crispy tempura and then that juicy, succulent shrimp inside. I mean, this is such a wonderful appetizer. You can throw it on a salad.
I love it as an appetizer because it has the tail on it.
It has the tail.
It has a handle. So you don't have to put out knives and forks and all this other stuff. It's literally like everybody at the party goes, wait a minute, you have shrimp?
That's right.
You have tempura shrimp? Like, this is better than like a shrimp cocktail. This is better than anything that you're making if you're stir frying it or doing anything like
that. That's right.
This is already pre-cooked.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All I'm doing is warming this up.
That's right. So the best way to cook this, if you have an air fryer, they come out amazing. Take them, throw them in your air fryer, just like I did here. Mm. Put them at about 400 degrees for about 10 to 12 minutes, and they come out golden brown and crispy. If you don't have an air fryer, okay, and again, you're doing this right from frozen. If you don't have an air fryer, you can put them in the oven at about 400 degrees.
I have fewer than 1,000 to go around.
Oh, geez.
Sorry I interrupted.
No problem at all. If you put them in the oven and you want to bake them, you do about 6-7 minutes a side. Mm. Just flip them over at 400 degrees halfway, and they get golden brown and crispy.
So good.
And if you're somebody that just has to have them as crispy as crunchy, you can actually fry them, but honestly, you don't need to fry
them. Okay, so the plate that you're looking at right there, anytime you go to a restaurant, anytime you go to a Japanese restaurant and you order a plate of tempura like that, you wouldn't have that many tempura on the plate at a Japanese restaurant, right? You'd have maybe 4, 5,
That's
six
right.
max. You're paying $20 to $25. Here today, we're gonna give you 75 shrimp. For $17.10 on Easy Pay. Take a look here. You've got about 21 to 25 in this bag, 21 to 25 here, 21 to 25 here.
That's three parties.
You're right.
So imagine you're having people over for a sporting event, if you're having people over for a nice dinner or just wine and cocktails. You have three different entertaining events with this. And again, they come in those 1-pound bags. So that's what I love about it. And I love the fact that you can just go buy your favorite sauce, not that they even need any sauce, but buy something in the store, like a Thai chili sauce.
That one's delicious.
Perfect little dipping. You get that crunchy, crispy exterior. Again, tempura. This is something you usually only order out to the restaurants, and you know you're getting a great seafood because it's coming from Anderson Seafood.
Let me tell you.
Yeah.
I like to cook.
Yeah.
I love to cook, right?
Yeah.
But I have never made tempura shrimp in my house.
Never.
I'm not going to go buy the shrimp, de-shell it, de-vein it, stretch it out. I wouldn't even know how to do that.
No.
And then dip it in the tempura stuff and then fry it in my house.
Yeah.
I would never do that. Today, and so what do I end up doing? Spending $25 at the Japanese restaurant. Here, look at how they come. You're getting all of them.
This is just one of the bags.
That's one of the bags. You're gonna get three of these bags.
That's right.
For $17.10 on Easy Pay. By the way, if you want, you can lock it in on auto delivery, get it every 90 days for a full year. I highly suggest doing that because we have fewer than 700 now remaining, and this sells out every single time we present it. Hands down, one of the best shrimp offers that we have for you here on QVC, especially with this true tempura outer shell here.
Yeah, and I love
that's real tempura.
I mean, look at the ratio. You get that perfect, like that fluffy, crispy exterior. You see that tempura right there? And then you get that juicy interior with the shrimp. And the shrimp goes the entire length. So the only thing you're using that tail for is to hold on to it. And if you wanted to, you could actually just simply pull that tail off. You could take these and put these over a salad. You could make shrimp tacos. My kids love this. You can air fry six of them. You can do a platter.
Come on.
Tell me what you think of these. And you can just hear the crunch. It's like a.
Is this like a yum yum sauce?
Yeah, that is a yum yum right there.
Crispy,
yum,
crunchy. Yum.
I have fewer than 500 of these to go around. Mm. You can hear the crunch.
You can hear the crunch.
Mm. Oh my gosh, that's so good. I could just eat a whole plate of these. Like I could eat all these right now with all the sauces.
Yeah, just get your favorite sauce.
The shrimp is so good, but the coating on the outside of it, the bread,
the tempura kills it.
Delicious.
It kills it. It's amazing. Oh, yeah.
I guess I can't double dip now, can I?
Every time I go on this,
well,
my kids always call me. Hey, Dad,
just
when you bring those home?
Are
you taking? You and Antonella. You gotta.
Antonella,
take them to your friends.
Antonella,
take them to your friends.
Antonella's out. Okay, Mom. Thank you.
But again, right from the freezer, think about this. You can have
that
gourmet tempura experience. All you do is put them in the oven, your air fryer. If you have an air fryer, this is the easiest, quickest either snack or meal you'll ever make. And it's so delicious and simple. And it's Anderson Seafood. If you want to know where your seafood's coming from, Alberti, over 40 years, I owned a restaurant. We were particular about where we got our seafood. That's how Anderson built a reputation. So you know you're getting great shrimp, and you're getting something that people love, tempura.
Guys, you have to see Antonella, what she's doing with the tempura shrimp.
We're feeding
them. She's literally like feeding everybody on the set. She's going, here, you take a tempura shrimp. You take a tempura shrimp. These are easy. These are simple. They're impressive. They're delicious. And I have fewer than 300 to go around. It sells out every time it's on air. It's on its way to selling out again. That is what tempura shrimp is. It's a full shrimp in here.
Full
Not
shrimp.
Bits and pieces. It's one big shrimp that you've stretched out
Correct.
Long. And then you put the batter on the outside, which is crunchy.
Fluffy.
It's almost like it's the Japanese version of beer batter, basically.
Exactly. It's got that airiness to it. And you just said it, you don't make it. And I love the fact that the 3 1-pound bags, as you said here, it's not just one big platter.
The crunch?
Listen, you can hear that crunch.
The crunch is ridiculous.
Think about being able to take, I got people coming over for baseball playoffs this weekend. I've got somebody coming over for dinner. I've got three different parties, so you don't have to put them all at once. But if you want, if you're having a huge party, I love that.
All right, so here's the thing. You're getting home 3 pounds. What does that mean for you in terms of shrimp? Well, instead of going to the Japanese restaurant and paying, here, I put six shrimp, okay? I put six shrimp in my hand here. Instead of paying $25 for the six shrimp at your Japanese restaurant, for $17.10, we're gonna give you about 65 to 75 of the shrimp home in the bags. You can take out as many as you want,
That's
whenever
right.
you want. And of course, you heat them up in the oven in just a couple of minutes. How many minutes again in the oven, Richard?
I'd say about 12 minutes at 400, 6 minutes aside.
12 minutes to 6 minutes
about
aside.
About 400.
Okay, that's sold out. Listen, can I keep these because I touched them?
We're gonna...